Hey, birthday boy.
Gosh, the tension in your shoulders is off the charts. What's going on?
I took my clothes and some things, and I moved out.
After 17 years, my boyfriend
told me he was leaving me.
What? After you?
Yep.
And he kept saying, oh, I'm officially out of the fan club.
Do you have any idea what it's like to be single again for a gay man at my age?
I can see it's really taking its toll.
Are you still gonna be okay to show Christie Street tomorrow? You know I got you, right?
Thanks, but work is what's going to keep me sane.
Hello, Michael.
That's Claire Lewis. She and her husband are getting a divorce. They're selling everything, including the apartment.
Hey.
Oh, God, why are you jumping up at me like that? The second I walk in the door, it gives me flashbacks to when I had to raise my children.
I know you're going through a lot right now, but Michael, you need to embrace it. Let's get out here and show these boys what you got.
3 vodka sodas, please. What do you guys want?
I'm blowing up.
Look how many guys in the club are on Grindr right now.
Wait, are you offering me a pity 3-way? Good luck, and thanks, I guess.
Man, do you love him for the dick of the date?
The great debate of all time.
Wow. I remember you had that boyfriend.
About that.
We're not together anymore.
Oh, my God.
Really?
It's a little angrier in person.
Newsflash. I love Molly.
I love you, Zane. Oh, my.
You are absolutely a person worth loving.
I think it gets better with age.
You need a dick pic. You won't get anywhere on this without one.
Can I give you a hand with that?
I'm good.
I'm good. I was